D-Day started 1945, 7th of May and ended 8th of May. It was set in London and Winston Churchill made a broadcast and it was called VE Day because it means Victory in Europe Day. All of Europe was involved.
War of Pearl Harbor started in 1941, the 7th of December.
Japan used
Hawaii
to store the weapons.